In this video, I'm going to show you how to parse email information in a spreadsheet with this Google Chrome extension, Export Emails to Excel, CSV, or Google Sheets. It's the perfect app for when I need to extract a portion of information from multiple emails into its own column in a spreadsheet. For example, I have a label full of emails with customer feedback from my restaurant. I want to list all of this customer feedback in its own column in a spreadsheet, along with which customer gave that feedback. So in this case, I want to extract all of the text below "message from customer" as my feedback column. To start, I will select this label and go to Save Label to Google Sheets. Next, I will click on Add or Edit Parsing Rules. Here we can see that this feedback text has not yet been extracted because it's not highlighted. So I will select it by highlighting it. I'll name this column Feedback and click Add Column. And just to be sure that everything was added correctly, I'm going to click here to view the rule that we just added. Here I can see that the rule type is set to between two lines, so all text between the message from customer line and the end of the email will be added to the Google Sheet column named Feedback. I'll click Save to save this rule. I can also click here on the feedback rule I just created to verify which part of the email will be added to this column. The customer feedback portion of the email is highlighted, so I'll click Done. This rule will be saved, and I can see that my new feedback column has been added to my email parsing rules here. Next, I will click Start. My emails are now being parsed and exported into a Google Sheets spreadsheet. When it's finished creating my spreadsheet, I'll receive an email notification from cloudHQ. If I open the email, I can click this button to go directly to my new Google Sheet. The information in my emails has been successfully parsed into a spreadsheet, and my feedback column has been added. Now I'm able to quickly scroll through each one of these customer feedback comments and make sure that my restaurant isn't overlooking anything. CloudHQ, helping your productivity one click at a time.